So what are you guys gonna do?
Well, I just thought we'd go out to dinner and then maybe bring her back to my place and I'd introduce her to my monkey.
And he's not speaking metaphorically.
So, back to your place. You thinking maybe,
Well, I don't know. I'm hoping.
I'm telling you, that monkey is a chick magnet. She's gonna take one look at his furry, cute little face, and it'll seal the deal.
Sue, don't scream. Sue, it's not gonna hurt you. Soothing tones, Sue. Yeah, soothing tones. Okay, I'm sorry.